Last time on Love Lonely, Alex thought he finally found love in his stuffed dog, Gabby. He and Gabby had dates together. They even went exploring to see the magnificent sights of the living room from the pictures on the walls, and he found someone to play hide and seek with. It was a true feat, but he then realized she was just a stuffed dog. This time on Love Lonely, alone in nature, Alex was deep asleep. Deep in thought, deep in dream. He got transported to the magnificent world of the natures. He was walking along, all by himself, trying to find someone, something, human life, but all he can find was trees. Trees were content, so he gave one a hug, and then continued his way on through nature. He found his friend Bob. He ran to give Bob a hug. He couldn't. He tried again. And again, well, they'll greet with a dance. Bob had to go. They couldn't talk. They couldn't even touch. So he was on his way. He found the nice rambles of the river and sat there, soaked it in, before he became very primal. He became so primal, he thought he was going to have to hunt for food. But he didn't have to in the end, because he was being hunted. He was being hunted alone with no one to save him in nature. He woke up, and he realized it was just a dream, and he's alone in bed. To be continued?